Come around the corner now to the Sphere entrance. Looks awesome. It looks even better at night. Okay, this is inside the Sphere. It's basically a staging area that has different interactive activities. So as you wait for the show, you can walk around to station to station. And then you're going to take the escalator up for your seating. Okay, this is the layout of the seating. We're sitting in the upper level because we thought the view would be a little better. It's a 50-minute show, so we'll post a video and you can tell us what you think. Okay, so you have stadium seating. Really not a bad seating house. This is where U2 has their residency.
Life would not be contained there. Evolving, adapting, inventing. And rather than burn our only home down around us, we left of our own accord. We turned off the lights. Rested and ran. It loved. It yearned.
Growing. Life. A shapeshifter.
For though we've peered into the deepest depths, we've found nowhere in this vast and varied universe that we could call a home.
And without us, our nursemaid, our mother and our muse, return to the garden she once had been. In the seas it began, but it flourished within the rocks.
Flocked amongst the clouds,
It frolicked in the branches. Life scampered. Each unique unto itself. Each grander than the last.
Until the few became many.
And as it multiplied, life changed, taking on many forms.
Every form it could imagine itself to be.
Flocking in swarms and schools. Life invented itself, adapted itself.
Some life still drifted. Some set down roots.